we're back. Going in a direction over this way. Because I want to see what's over here, if anything. Oh, there's a bridge. That looks important. Probably dangerous. Looks very important and dangerous. Let's cross it. We can. Guards doing a poor job of guarding. This will walk right by him. Get over here. A lot of angry guys running after me here. Over here. That's a cave. Let's go in that cave. Gotta be something good in that cave, right? Probably. Let's see. Way out. On a mithril. No, just mostly mithril. Don't really need to find any of this stuff yet. It's so cool. I haven't needed silver for anything that I know of yet. What's the point of mining it? The gate. I got a snow cone. Shall not pass. Really? Sure. I kind of passed. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, I totally passed. Nothing you can do about it. Oh, I found a castle. I probably shouldn't be here. But I am. Nothing really. Be done about it now, I'm here. Up here? Yes, they're up here. here. You can't do any, like, any damage.
Aha.
Yeah, that was just like super tech. It couldn't even do anything to me, damage wise. Alright, these chests. A curious contraption. What we got here? Huh, seed of life. I need to equip another hammer? Need to put away items. Then do that. Then this. Then, yeah. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to be here yet. Oops. Supposed to come here yet. Oops. Kinda jumped the gun. Oh well. Who else is over here? Anything else over here good to get? Or is that like the last thing? Is there a way to get on top of the castle without doing the cheap, you know, dirt stairs? Because, you know, there's probably a chest in there. Might have to get the dirt back out and build. And effort to make this a thing. Might as well at least destroy it. No? And collect the things. Yep. Up here I can actually see if there's anything else to get around here. No? That looks like it. Okay. Let's go back. So I guess all I really did here was, you know, too much bends the plot a little bit ahead of, you know, schedule. That's probably where I need to go next. Yep, singing has stopped. Yeah, he did. Something to hide? No. Yay, heart fruit. Yeah. Yeah, I can totally talk to the dead. Lyre of Ire. Icy Igloo. Okay. Oh, I'll go get the Lyre of Ire. After I put all this stuff away. There we go. I have way too many things in my inventory. I'm in a colossal chest now. Way too many things. Why don't we go this way? First we went that way, now we get to go around the other side. Actually, you know, a treasure on it. Yes, there's a treasure chest up there. All right, let's get it. Defeat the giant ogre thing. like. Which means I need the cannon. Play dancing with person. Time to do the cheap abusive tactic again. Everything else under the sun. Oh, he'll break up all these things. The issues. It's kind of nice. Oh, my armor's all broken. No more armor soon. Circle. And then I shoot him twice. That's the part where it hurts. If I get caught in that secondary part of the stomp. Dragonlord standard. Alright, so it's gotta be in one of these igloos. Nope. Hey! I made it through the evening. Didn't die. Go ahead and use my speed of life. Then when I get back to, okay. Cannon trick really works well against on them. I have to say, it works very well. In one of these. Look, the broken. Yep, there it is. I know how to make the lyre of ire. Lyre of ire. I don't listen. I'm gonna go through the rest of these igloos. Might be something good. I mean, I already found a seed of life. Might find something else. Only got, like, more to go through. Maybe three. Yeah, knock me back. But I'll just keep hitting you. And I'll keep hitting you. That one. The next one. This one was blown open by... what's his face? By stomping really hard. Stop trying to hit me and hit me! Nope, that's all the igloos, I believe. And now let's go explore that cave. Chests. A spa blueprint. Grave. Because we're stubborn. Here. I'm gonna place the Dragonlord standard in my bedroom. Because I need no other reason. Hold on to the magic can. Could be useful. Fire, fire. Now I can bring it to him after it makes more magic ingots. Let's see here. Armor. And another shield. And another blade just in case. And while I'm here, another hammer. Unicorn steaks. Might as well go ahead and eat that. Not ideal. We'll sleep, and on the next episode we're gonna have to go all the way back.